Oh, hi, you happy people. How are you? I thought I'd just log in, do another video, and I just want to get right to it. I had a little tiny list of things because I didn't want to give you too much. But let's start with the big one. Obama. Compromise time is over. You have got an increasing number of people in the United States in the beginning of winter trying to tell you and all of your other crony friends and all those disgusting, filthy, bastard Republicans that it's time to do something about jobs in this country. So compromising with the Republicans and the corporate fascists is over. It's not helping anybody but the corporate fascists, which I call Republicans. So it's like, we don't want to hear about, well, we had to do this because, and oh, the baby went out with the baby water. It's like, give me a fucking break. Get your head out of your ass and start acting like the President of the United States. Tell the Congress to go stuff it up their ass and start going to us. Because we don't have to be nice to those congressmen. They're not fucking being nice to any of us. So basically, as far as I'm concerned, you know, I think we should take them and impale them on the front White House lawn. Leave them up there. Only need three. Only three. We'll take one, impale him, let him sit there and do his thing. Maybe it'll take 3 days, maybe it'll take a week. Republicans will be, oh my God, it's so horrifying. And we'll tell him, it's like, okay, now the next one is coming up next. Do you want to change how you're working? And I don't think they're going to. They're going to bitch about the whole thing. Blah, 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 blah. So we'll pop another Republican up there. Golly gee, that'd be a good idea. We'll just stick another corporate fascist up there. Stick him up there on the White House lawn and let him die. Just watch him die. It could be a pay-per-view thing. Hell, we could pay off the goddamn debit. The whole thing. It's like, this is crazy. You're killing people. And it's asinine. Of course, the Republicans have a fit and they'll be like, we need to pass a law, blah, blah, blah. Hey. You bastards want the goddamn dark ages in the country and the rest of the world, then fucking let's show you what the dark ages really are all about, okay? Now, it'll take three. After the third Republican, and knowing after that third Republican that there could be more, if they're not doing the people's will, then frankly, we'll get a change. Now, that's not what America's about. But believe me, it's a solution that's been used before. It's not a pretty solution, but it's one solution. Of course, those are just suggestions because I don't have one. I have a pencil, but I'm sure that Lindsey Graham and that sort of probably stuck things much larger than that up their ass. Anyway, that's, you know, this is what all the Occupy is about. And what's disgusting about me is in the United States of America, the land of the free, we have the governors and the different cities doing everything they can to keep the protesters fucking uncomfortable. Let's throw the cops at them. Now, the corporate fascists are going to do as much as they can, and the corporate fascists are going to be a stupid bunch of fucks. Because sooner or later, they're going to have someone go out there and fucking kill one or more. I mean, they've already hurt an Iraq vet. Oh, well, that was non-lethal. Right, tell that to his mother who's waiting for him to recover from brain surgery. You fucking twat. It's like, no. You know, it's like I logged into Occupy Auckland and watched their live stream one morning. You know, they have a tent, kitchen facilities, sanitation facilities, a generator, power, and it's actually a fairly large occupation. And that's what we should be able to do in the United States. You know, you're either going to work with us or you're going to have to fight us. But the 99%, if you fucking assholes in Congress can do math, is more than 1%. Just so you know, 1 is a little bit smaller than 99%. Unless you use Republican fuzzy math or fuzzy twats or whatever the fuck you call it. So that's basically what I wanted to say. I think that you guys are doing great. I love the idea that the Occupy is out there. I haven't gone out there yet, but don't put it past me. I'm not at all opposed to going out there. It's like, go ahead, I'll go out there. You know, did you know in Seattle, they fucking outlawed having an umbrella in Seattle, Washington? This fucking city has a goddamn weekend, 3-day weekend long festival about bumper shoot, which is all about goddamn fucking umbrellas. And the cops are arresting people who have umbrellas. If you sit down with an umbrella, you have now created a structure. It's like, Jesus fucking Christ. What the hell is wrong with you people? Well, that's all I have to say. I already offered one solution, but it's up to you if you guys like it or not. I'll talk to you later. Bye.